everyone. My name is Katie. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class 3B. Today, I am telling you about my city now and long time ago. I have two pictures of Hanoi from long time ago and one picture of Hanoi now. In Hanoi long time ago, houses were small and short. But now in Hanoi, houses were big and new. In Hanoi long time ago, buildings were short and old. But now in Hanoi, there are lots of skyscrapers and skyscrapers. In Hanoi long time ago, shop, supermarket, and restaurant weren't in the past. But now in Hanoi, there are huge supermarket and restaurant. In Hanoi, long time ago, people travel by bike. But now in Hanoi, people travel by car, plane, and trains. In Hanoi, long time ago, streets were clean and quiet. But now in Hanoi, streets are very dirty and noisy. In Hanoi, long time ago, people on the street were quiet. But now in Hanoi, people on the street very noisy. In Hanoi now is very different from long time ago. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.